Hello children, our today's paragraph is Good Friday. Maybe it was known earlier, God's Friday. It is a sad day. All the churches are empty and dark on this day. Let's know something more about this day. Good Friday. Good Friday is an important festival for Christians. It is a gazetted holiday. It falls in the month of March or April. It is also known as Great Friday, Black Friday, or Holy Friday. It is celebrated on Friday that comes just before the Easter Sunday. Initially, it was called God's Friday, remembering sufferings, crucifixion, and death of Jesus Christ. It is a sad day. On this day, people fast and abstain from meat. Churches are empty and dark. Many churches prepare bitter drink from leaves, vinegar, and other ingredients. Everyone has to taste the drink. Devotees wear black clothes on this day. That is a symbol of grief and sorrow. They meditate and visit the churches to pray before the cross and lastly kiss it. It has a very beautiful message that violence can be overcome through non-violence, bad through good, and hate by love. I hope you would have liked this video, and if you have liked it, please share it. And if you want Hindi paragraphs, Hindi videos, you can go to my second channel, that is Aao Hindi Seekhe. Its link has been given in the description box. Thank you.